Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Two Bergen County police officers were seriously injured after an alleged drunk driver ran into a patrol car while they were conducting a traffic stop on Route 17. The 18-year-old driver ran from the scene before getting caught. He's accused of driving while intoxicated and speeding. Governor Murphy joined the Jewish Federation of Southern New Jersey at the Katz JCC in Cherry Hill. The event marked the one-year anniversary of the October 7th terrorist attacks.